He just opened that little box and it was everything that I could have imagined or wanted. I was so excited. It was the easiest yes of my life. When him and I were talking, I knew exactly what I wanted. I was pretty particular and pretty much told him I want the solitaire with the hidden halo. We had our first date in Bay St. Louis. I'm obviously from Virginia, so I'm a total beach girl, grew up on the beach. So for my birthday last year, he took me to Bay St. Louis and we had a day on the beach. And so he messaged me a couple weeks back and was like, hey, I have a great idea. Let's go to Bay St. Louis for a date night. And he had a whole picnic set up with my favorite drink. And he popped the question. And even better, he flew my entire family down from Virginia. We were standing there taking pictures and out from behind comes my family and I was so ecstatic to see them. As soon as I heard that it came from Patton's, everybody's like, oh, you're gonna have a great experience with them. You know, the customer service following up after is gonna be great. I need to get it resized before I go to Virginia next week. So they're like, we'll get it back for you in 3 days. It's no big deal. I know that, you know, for the lifetime that I have this ring, I'm gonna be able to come in here with any issues that I have and they'll be able to help me out with it. As simple as my fiance is, if he could do it here, anybody could do it here. So I know that's a lot of what I'm telling my friends, like, oh, just go to Patton's, like they'll take care of you, because Justin knew exactly what he was coming in looking for. But I'm like, even if you don't, they'll help you figure it out. And like I said, even if they don't have it on the shelves, they were able to help Justin figure out exactly what he needed and exactly what he wanted.